getting tired of this place.
Well, at least we have a way out.
Oh, what now?
Does it matter at this point? If something gets in our way, we kill it.
try using that.
Gotta be a way to get it down. Let's take a look. Over?
The hell? I say we put this big asshole to work.
Pushing people.
finish this.
No time for that. Just take him out.
Man, I swear, you are no fun at all.
Unless the monster comes first.
Come on!
You're all okay. Right back at ya.
We're lucky you didn't crush us.
Then, shall we?
You sure?
Yep. Can't keep Cloud and the others waiting.
This one's for you!
them with your love and grace.
Go on! You'll see.
Get ready.
Yoo-hoo!
Don't worry about it.
This time, you'll see. Maybe you're low on life stream or something? Can you take over for me?
Just need to find the path. Time we made a stand.
Now we're talking!
You saw the flags outside, didn't you? The Promised Land belongs to Shinra now. Sorry, Ancient. You snooze, you lose.
I thought there were six.
Oh dear, did you three get lost?
Three is still greater than two, you know.
And? So what if it is? Between me and Sung? We got the strength of an army.
Spare the Ancient.
I'll try.
Spare us both the effort, then.
No!
Remember that I...
Here goes!
She's a boss!
Check this out!
getting past me. I'm a Turk. God damn it!
You're all okay. Right back at ya.
We're lucky you didn't crush us.
Like you said, one of them's still ahead of us.
Right. No time.
Death doesn't suit a Turk.
Built like a maze, remnants of battle. It's not a temple, it's a fortress. To defend against what, though? Fiends?
Worse, humans. Humans feared and coveted the power of the ancients. And so they slaughtered them. It's not death. It's a homecoming. You'll see him soon enough.
Promised Land.
sorry, but I don't think it is.
Of course. Figures.
Always did take my word for it. I never hated you, you know.
This pedestal's a key. One only an ancient can use.
Where are you going?
Got a report to make.
Aerith, I need you. Say.
O warrior, weary though thou art, inward must thou now turn. Reflect on thy long and bloody path, and kindle life's fire anew. Forget not thine ire, for it shall remake thee.
Rolling out the red carpet for us?
Sorta. We're each supposed to face some kind of trial.
I guess you get to sit this one out.
Typical.
I'll wait out here. But make it quick.
Well, no point delaying the inevitable.
Right.
See you on the other side.
Specimen. It must be handled with the utmost care.
Ah! Come along, number 13. Don't be shy. Make sure he's strapped down tight. Such a fine red coat. A rare specimen for my lucky 13th test. That's it. Henceforth, you shall be Red 13. Shall we then?
Monsters. Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
carry at all.
Laws are my boss. At least while we're in shit of territory.
Keep him from myself.
Welcome home!
Thanks for looking out, Barrett.
How's the reaction?
Everything's gotten so much easier. Thanks. Don't work too hard, Barrett.
Bet you're aching for a nice hot shower.
There you are! Oh, baby. You okay?
Myrna!
What's gotten into you? All right, let's get you inside. Someone's clearly had a long day.
Okay.
Stopping at Sector 4, Undercity. Sector 4, Undercity.
Get better there?
Yes, sweetheart. I think I would.
Then let's go. Does it hurt? I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm spoiling our adventure. Just wait here, all right? I'm gonna find a doctor. Huh? Hello? help me?
And stay down, brat.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Is there a doctor around here?
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't know. I'm not from this part of town.
Oh, okay.
I could help you look, though.
No, thank you. I have to go. I don't want to leave my mom alone too long.
Your mother?
I'm sorry, Mommy. I tried. What about our adventure?
Miss, do you need help?
Please, take Aerith somewhere safe.
We need to go.
Mom!
It's not safe here.
She's over here!
Mom!
You know, if you think about it, life and death are just two sides of the same coin. Our bodies may disappear when we die, but our spirits still live on. We return to the planet, rejoin the life stream, and in time give rise to new life.
In time, yeah.
I get it. I really do. Knowing that the people we love aren't really gone, it doesn't make it any easier to let them go. It still hurts. So we can't just think of it as a homecoming. Because it's not that simple. We've all experienced pain. We all have our regrets. What we've done, what's been done to us, that's set in stone. The past is forever. But the future, even if it has been written, can be changed. It's true that the pain and the anger we carry can make us stronger. But at what cost? What toll does it take? I believe true strength doesn't come from any of that. True strength comes from our ability to forgive, to forge ahead in the hope of making things right. It comes from ourselves. So focus on the future, not the past. Do that, and not even Sephiroth will be able to stand in our way. Not even him.
Are you finished? Clock's ticking. Come on.
Yeah. I know.
What's wrong?
I'm fine.
Oh, what fun you had. Tell me though, was it worth it? Stop pretending, Cloud. didn't shed a tear. What is that?
Sephiroth.
Sorrow. Anger. Regret. Guilt. Nothing but empty words to you. For you are but a puppet. My puppet.
I'll kill you! I'm not like him. I'll never be like him.
We know. It's okay.
Come on.
Right.
Brace yourself.
Get him!
do this.
To see this.
Ah!
Let's finish this. So long.
The meteor shall fall. sundering the skies and shattering the earth. All life shall perish.
Yet I shall remain. I, son of Genova, will at last claim my birthright. My dominion shall reach into infinity. It shall encompass worlds unbound by fate, and histories unwritten.
What do you mean?
My fragmented mother. These errant worlds. All shall be one again.
The reunion.
All made whole. Forever.
There's no such thing as forever.
Ah. But there will be.
No. You're wrong.
Your day of reckoning is here. Yet, you need not be afraid. This is but a homecoming.
Get back here, damn it!
One more shot!
alive! No homecoming for us today.
As if we were ever gonna lose, we're unstoppable! Oh. Oh.
Let me through. Come on, we gotta
gotta move.
Hey, Cat. Appreciate it.
Off with you!
Thank you.
Now that's not a sight you see every day, eh?
But you... we saw you!
If I popped my clogs, they'd be sobbing in the streets at the saucer. This beautiful body's but one of many.
Welcome back.
All right, knock it off, you!
So, y'all get what you were after?
The room, dude. Like, come on.
Hey, what's gotten into you? Didn't you hear what Aerith said?
That's mine.
Fine. Fetch.
Access to the true counterpart, hidden between worlds.
Give it back!
Whoa!
At last, the time has come.
Finally begun!